fuck?
Barth residence.
Charlie and Zach.
How did you get my number?
Don't worry about that now, all right? Just listen. I think it's Josh.
You think what's Josh?
I think he killed John Whitcomb.
What the hell?
No, I need
Zach
to talk to somebody who knows, and you're the only one who does. So just, like, fucking let me work this out, all right?
What?
Okay, so fucking Daryl gags like a bit of fucking Josh's weed and he loses his shit, but then
the other night, all of a sudden, Josh just, like, gives it all away.
To some girls, like a gift, right? But then he says he's gonna sell some to John Whitcomb.
So
like a fucking week ago, Josh is talking about how much he fucking hates John Whitcomb, and now all of a sudden he's gonna sell him weed? And then all of a sudden John Whitcomb just happens to turn up dead at the exact same fucking spot where we're all hanging out?
I mean, it's just a little too fucking coincidental, don't you think?
Alright, so he's acting weird, so are you, so am I probably.
I know,
but I couldn't stop thinking about it, so then I decided to go out
to where Daryl is, right, and it's fucking different. I mean,
wait, you're saying you went back out there? What the fuck?
The sword is gone. Someone took it. I looked, I checked, it's not fucking there. Someone has taken the sword.
But why would you go back out to the woods?
You know that three people knew about that sword, right? You, me, and Josh.
And I don't think you went out there alone.
No.
No. I think Josh did. I think he went there, he took the sword, he fucked with Daryl's body, and then when he pushed John would come off a fucking bridge. And now I have no idea where he is, because
he won't answer any of my fucking phone calls.
It's so fucked up.
I know, man.
Wait, why would you add all this extra nonsense onto the situation? Isn't it bad enough as it is?
You're not
Daryl's
listening, Charlie.
Daryl is dead.
Charlie,
listen, all right? Josh or fucking somebody else, they went
out there and they found Daryl alive, they fucking finished him off. And if they didn't and they found him dead, well, then they were just fucking hacking at his dead fucking body.
What, so it was Josh? He's your friend, isn't he?
No, of course he is.
Then why
go out of your way to put this on him?
Is this not concerning? I mean, where's the fucking sword? What, do you have it?
No, did you take it? How do I know you didn't take it? How do I know if it's even gone?
No, I don't.
You want to take me back out there and show me? Lure me back out there?
No, thank you.
Charlie, you need to listen.
No, I don't. You need to listen to yourself.
You're fucking losing it, dude. Don't call me again.
Ah, shit!